Hagar, this place is... I can't believe it. They're building, actually building these titanic mutant monsters here. They may be preparing for more attacks like Vineland's.
What?
Hello? Fuck. Breaking up. Okay, let's just get this fission core and get the hell out of here. Place gives me the creeps.
I'm gonna need a little of that back, so generously promised. A little extra something-something for me, and I'll get you what you need.
I have been more than patient with you, Mr. Clayton. If you cannot deliver Wellspring to me, then I will have to take it by force.
Hey, we have a deal, Cross. Let me remind you that I will let you in as soon as I take the mayor's seat.
Oh, your little dream of becoming mayor. I appreciate your dedication, Mr. Clayton, but let me assure you that was never going to happen.
You made me a promise. You lied to me. To Clayton, you lied.
I would have preferred to take Wellspring quietly, but Blood and Thunder will have to do.
But I am Glenn Clayton!
Aim away from his face. I want to preserve his cadaver as a memento.
No, I can go, but whatever he's paying you. Oh, no! Oh, you could have been the richest mutant in the wasteland. Go!
Thank you.
across.
Thank you.
There. Feltrite fission core.